Today we brought a field trip over to Vermeer to take part in the manufacturing day. My job is to try and get a K-12 approach to try and help kids figure out what they want to do in life after high school. This year we brought over our Industrial Tech 1 kids at the high school, so it's predominantly a freshman sophomore level class. This is a first glance for kids to be able to see the variety of jobs that exist in one location, right in the Marion County area.
It was good. We learned a lot today. Really that they all work together, and you really have to understand like each other's jobs to be able to work together, or else it doesn't go smoothly.
It exposes them firsthand to all these things. So you can watch videos, and you can look at pictures, and you can read books about manufacturing, but to come firsthand and see it, and to walk the different parts of the building and talk to people firsthand that do it on a daily basis is so much more beneficial than hearing about it or seeing it in a video.